guess Joe Jimmy Briggs has got the meeting of his money, but the... What the hell? Who is that? Oh my god, folks. Somebody is jumping Joe Jimmy Briggs in the parking lot right now. Oh, what the hell? What the hell is going on here? He's beating a push right there backstage. Damn it, I have no idea who that is, folks. I'm clueless to who that is. But somebody is attacking Joe Jimmy Briggs right now backstage. Somebody is attacking the SMF champion right now, Joe Jimmy Briggs backstage. Who the hell is that? Look at that. That paper bag over his head.
Oh no, what are they doing here?
Bush and that unknown man are battling up at the top of that fire truck here. Oh, what the hell? Oh my god! Bush just fell 30 feet right into that concrete.
Oh my god, folks. What the hell?
Who is that man? Who the hell is that man? What the hell? Somebody get some help with Bush. Bush is unconscious right now. Bush is not breathing.
Oh my god.
Welcome to SmackDown. I'm Bob Ross, your boss's uncle, but his cousin's roommate. Tonight we are live from Little White, Arkansas. Last week, George W. Bush got jumped for no apparent reason from behind from an unknown person, and we don't know who did it, but we'll find out here live tonight, hopefully, who jumped George W. Bush from behind.
Right now, coming out to the ring is Commissioner of the SMF, Commissioner Chuck Norris. He's also the SMF Texas Ranger Champion. And Chuck Norris, you know, he's an amazing man. I mean, he should be able to find out how to beat it. If you ever seen Walking Texas Ranger, you know, Chuck Norris, he saw those crimes in like, what, 30 minutes? Now, Chuck Norris somehow knew who did it, and then he went to their house and he just like karate kicked everybody, and then he knocked out like 20 men at one time. And then he ended up saving a person who was getting hurt. And Chuck Norris, he's a good investigator. He's a good Texas Ranger. You know, I think Chuck Norris will be able to do his job here tonight. I know what? I can't believe what happened to Bush, though. You know, that makes me sick. You know what, folks, I agree. Nobody hated George W. Bush more than Osama bin Laden. Osama bin Laden has hated Bush ever since, you know, that attack on against America a couple years ago. You know what? Osama bin Laden looks like a perfect candidate. Who would have jumped George W. Bush? Now, folks, I'll tell you one thing. That attack was messed up. That attack made me mad about George W. Bush last week. You know, they attacked George W. Bush from behind like a little coward. A little cowardless little bastard. And that's exactly what they did. They jumped George W. Bush from behind. Now, who jumped someone from behind, damn it? That's just not right. And then George W. Bush fell about 30 or 40 feet right into the concrete. So, you know, Bush, you know, he's in a coma right now. As Chuck Norris just said, you know, this is looking bad right now, folks. I'll tell you one thing right now. I don't know what's going on here. But you know what? Someone knocked out Bush. I don't know who did it. I know this man right here did it, damn it. I know it's the Laden. I know it's him. He's a bastard. He ought to burn in hell. And I'll never forget one thing. I'll never forget last Monday, because you know what? Osama Laden has done the worst thing. He ruined Bush of his hopes. He ruined Bush of his dreams. And you know what? I'll tell you one thing. Osama Laden is a no good, lousy son of a bitch. That's exactly what he is. You got anything to say about that?
I guess that's good news.
What the hell? I show the groceries, I'll tell you one thing. No, Joey. Yeah, I was about to say, Joey, I don't think Joey has the brain power for it.
You are now about to witness the strength of Bob Saget.
You know what, folks? I did thought it was kind of weird that Bob Saget was standing backstage at the time of this incident. Now, Bob Saget was the man who tricked on Joey Bush after the attacker had left. But you know what? Maybe it was Bob Saget. Maybe Bob Saget jumped George W. Bush. You never know. Maybe Bob Saget, you know, jumped George W. Bush in that plastic, that paper bag, and then he took it off, and then he had like he was innocent the whole time. You know, it could happen. People are bastards like that. And you know what? Maybe Bob Saget did that. Maybe Bob Saget jumped George W. Bush for no apparent reason. Maybe Bob Saget's just because George W. Bush was the president, and Bob Saget just had full house for his whole career. But you know what, I think Bob Saget's doing good for his career, so I don't know why he would do that for. I mean, I just don't understand why Bob Saget would jump George W. Bush for. I hope he didn't do it, folks. I pray to God, I hope he didn't do it.
John Cena.
I feel you don't think John Cena did it? I mean, it's a possibility.
Look at John Cena. What the hell is he doing? What's he got to do with that carry on and motion whenever he comes out to the ring?
You know what? This is an investigation, John Cena. Get your dumb ass to the ring right now. Your little white, little puffy ass. You know what? John Cena, he's a stupid little bastard. I'll tell you one thing right now. I mean, seriously. You know, in real life, I think he's fighting with the great Khali right now. I mean, you know what's going to happen at Judgment Day. John Cena's going to overcome the odds, and Khali's going to lose the title shot. You know what's going to happen? That's exactly what's going to happen. I mean, I don't know why people are so blind to believe this WWE stuff. I mean, I don't know. I don't like WWE. I'll tell you one thing right now, but John Cena is giving the bro. I'll tell you one thing. But right now, John Cena is being investigated on Chuck Norris. Because John Cena, you know, he could have been the man that attacked Joseph Bush. But Saget said that, you know, that man had some chains and, you know, he was trained like a Marine. I mean, maybe it could have been. I don't know, fool. I just don't know. This is making me shook, this whole thing does.
Chuck Norris is awesome.
Wait a minute. A Chuck Norris kick? A Chuck Norris kick to the face of John Cena for no apparent reason. What the hell? What the hell is Chuck Norris beating up John Cena? I guess Chuck Norris doesn't like John Cena either. I don't know. Get your little white ass out the ring. A little bigly puff. What the hell, John Cena? Get your ass back there. I was on the ring. John Cena, I'll tell you one thing.
That's true.
What? Tonight, an SMF title match.
The random button, what the hell?
Well, Chuck Norris is being a title match.
Wait a minute! Who is that man? What the hell? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that's Steven Seagal. What the hell, Steven Seagal being up Chuck Norris? Oh, what the hell?
Damn it, Steven Seagal's beating up Chuck Norris for no damn reason. What the hell, Steven Seagal? What are you doing? Why are you beating up Chuck Norris for? Why, damn it? Why? Steven Seagal said he's going to take Chuck Norris' Walker Texas Ranger Championship. That makes me sick. What the hell, Steven Seagal? Steven Seagal come out of nowhere.